And here we go with this 3-on-3 tag team matchup.
Well, 3-on-3, but only one goal, and that goal is victory.
Well, partner, we got 6 superstars and about a million possibilities about how this will go.
But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring.
You can bet that was a surprise. Her feet were taken right out from underneath her.
Asuka putting it on her right now.
What are you thinking Alexa Bliss should do here? She needs to make sure she doesn't end up in the wrong part of town, if you know what I mean. How do you prevent something like that from happening?
When you have 2 quality partners by your side, you have a tendency to walk with a little bit of a swagger. I think that's what we're seeing here.
At this time, we have 6 of conceivably the best WWE has to offer.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Trish not looking her best right now, but this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match. Look at this. Trish Stratus doing some good work here.
Look at this. She's so dangerous.
Looking to take out the leg.
Unique.
Slam!
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Jack seems to have lost a step now.
But I'd be surprised if she doesn't find a way back in control of this thing.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
Jax. So damaging. Alexa Bliss in off the tag. Alexa Bliss doing some damage.
Alexa Bliss showing us some diversity right now.
Beginning to look bad for her hair. She's in there with some stiff competition tonight.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Well put, John. I'd like to see how she reacts to, well, to the bit of adversity here.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she would have taken that big home run swing. I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take.
She's absorbing some offense here. But this one appears far from over, and she knows that.
You said it, Michael. And these divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it. Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort. Man, she's been...
What a counter.
Great counter.
Okay, now she's just showing off. Nia Jax able to avoid damage there.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Diva's way.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
Sasha Banks is on the attack.
Could this be it?
I think so.
You've got to be kidding me. What a six-man match.
Here are your winners, Asuka, Sasha Banks, and Bayley.
What an incredible match. That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Yeah, you're right. It's just a shame that someone had to lose. Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
And that's the kind of action we've come to expect here on Raw. What an amazing match.